Hi friends, welcome to my YouTube channel Tushar Prajapati. In our Windows Server 2016 series, we are checking a new practical. The practical name is the roaming profile. By using roaming profile, you can create the profile with same user on different desktop, but you can found same data on every desktop. That is the benefits of the roaming profile. First, we need to create any share folder for it. Name is ROM, Roam. Then share with the read and write access. Now you can create one single folder is similar the name of the your username. Now check the path. System 1, Roam, Test 1. Now go to Active Directory, Users and Computers. Go to Test 1 User, double click, otherwise right click on Properties. Go to profile and copy that part here. Click on apply and OK. If any issue, you can some it's better to run one time JB update for applying any policy which have you created. Windows 10 OS, which is our client. Check the profile. Test 1 is 8-bit password. Now go to check the roaming profile for user profile. You can see check here the profile. You can see the test one user is the roaming profile because we have added the path here. Another one is the local profile. If you log in test two, then you can see the local profile. And this is the data. Suppose after creating roaming profile, if you creating any kind of data here, you can do your login test one on any another computer in your client site. On another client you can found that kind of this desktop data in everywhere. So this is the benefit of roaming profile. Right now we haven't any another client, so we cannot check the data. You can say here is the test 1.v5. This is the how many times you can log in in your different computer, it will create the automatically the profile. Like I said, test1.v file, then it will also create test1.v6, v7. Every time it gives the different types of profile. So benefit of that roaming profile, so you can found the same data every computer on each profile. So this is the practical of the roaming profile. If you guys like this practical, then subscribe my YouTube channel Tushar Prajapati and press the bell icon for notification of all videos. Thanks.